Mihajlović with his left, and he scores! Good movement by the Yugoslavs on the edge of the wall, but the goalkeeper got himself slightly tucked in behind his defenders, and the breakthrough comes for Yugoslavia.